Scrapyards at Sancoale were inspected on Friday by Mamladar Satish Prabhu and Kortali MLA Alina Saldana. It was found that most of the scrapyards were operating illegally and only one had a trade license. The Mamladar has made a note of the illegalities and will be taking action on the same. The inspection follows on the footsteps of a major fire that took place in a scrapyard at Boma Ponda on Thursday. Steps to be taken following the inspection may perhaps help in preventing any untoward incidents in the future.
First of all, I'm shocked to see what's happening in this area, and there's a lot of illegality taking place, and I was shocked to see the nala at the extreme end that is being filled up with the garbage. You know, probably they're using JCBs to harden the soil, and I think the goal is to then construct. Now this will have repercussions because this is a natural water outlet, kind of, you know. And if we go on filling up, what is happening over there is that the nala is being gradually narrowed down. Okay, so where will the water during the monsoons go? The repercussion of this will be felt elsewhere, because this is how nature and water reacts. So I think we have to look into this matter deeper, and we have the Mamladar here with us, and I think necessary action has to be taken as per the law. We have noted down a lot of information regarding each scrap yard, and we have found that most of these scrap yards don't have any permissions. I think there is only one that has a trade license. Otherwise, most of the scrap yards have no permissions whatsoever. So all these are issues that have to be looked into, and I'm sure, and I'm quite focused, and so is the authority, and we are going to take action.
हे पहिला की सगळे हांगा स्क्रॅपयार्ड असतात ज्यांच्या कडेन काही परमिशन ना. प्लॉट ओनरांनी तांकां रेंटेड दिला ही आता लोकल इन्क्वायरी प्रमाणे कळ्ळें आमकां. आता प्लॉट खंयचे कोणी कोणाक दिले हे आमी चौकशी करतले, आनी हे म्हज्या हिशोबान हे सगळें इल्लिगल कन्वर्शन केल्लें आसा. बरें, जे स्क्रॅपयार्ड आसा ते इल्लिगल, स्क्रॅपयार्ड हांगा अलावड ना, स्क्रॅपयार्ड इल्लिगल आसा, तांचे कडेन कसली परमिशन ना. हाजे खातीर आमी तांचे आतां फॉर्म्स डॉक्युमेंट्स कितें आसा ते पळयतले, आनी अकॉर्डिंगली वी वील टेक एक्शन
अगेन्स्ट. लँड फिलींग जालां,
हय. सगळ्यांत शॉकिंग न्यूज म्हणजे फुडें जो नाला जो आसा तो सगळो तो म्हणजे गार्बेज ते इंडस्ट्रियल वेस्ट नंतर हाजे डेब्रीज बिब्रीज घालून ते फुडें फुडें म्हणजे भरत गेल्ले आसा, तो लेवल करीत आसा, आनी ते पळोवन म्हणजे ते सगळो ओरिजिनल नाला आसा तोच तांणी नॅरो केलो, ताणें केल्लो आसा. ताजे खातीर आमी आतां एक्शन घेतले, कोणी केला ताजेर आमी चौकशी करतले, आनी त्या प्रमाणे इल्लिगल कन्वर्शन केलां त्या अंडर आमच्या LRC च्या अंडर ताजेर एक्शन घेतले.
ब्युरो रिपोर्ट, डॉन बॉस्को चॅनल.